Do you think you could handle yourself with some of the other cast members, like The Rock or Bruce Willis then? Could you go toe-to-toe with them?
Oh, yes, of course I could. Easily.
So one fight in particular I'd like to ask you about. The fight scene on the cliff face, how was that to make?
Impossible, I guess. But we managed to do it. It was a lot of work, like 2 months, green screen. There was some mountain stuff being filmed as well. There's some magical CGI as well. But it's intense. The whole film is intense. All the actors, we all had to really commit and train and, be there.
And what's next for you? Are there any big projects coming up?
Well, I filmed a film here in London recently. It's called Still. Nothing to do with, G.I. Joe. It's a drama, very dark, filmed by Simon Blake. So this is what's coming next for me. And then for the rest, there's a sequel of Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, where it is still in the process, and some stuff that, it's not still... I can't say anything for now.